there are a few deal breakers for me when it comes to relationships.
Women who are very high maintenance.
I don't want someone that smokes.
Bad genes? I don't think there's any excuse for them.
And I don't want someone that drinks as a pastime.
I'm not really into fluffy, girly girls. I want a woman, not a child.
And a small penis. That's a deal breaker. No, it's not. It's not a deal breaker. It's just tough to work with.